This is Madhuri VK and welcome to my YouTube channel Mind and Body Sculpting. So today I'm going to teach about the very basics of the workout. I know many guys will be knowing and will be doing, but still there are many people who are still in confusion what to do and what not to do and how to start. The very beginning itself is very much crucial and it is very very important. So here let's start with the warm-up. Many people directly go for stretches and they think this is the warm-up. Warm-up is not the stretches. Stretches is a part of the warm-up. You should first warm up your body, like increase the temperature of your body or your cardio rhythm so that your cells get melted. And then when you do the stretches, your body won't get strained and it will bring in a proper shape and in an appropriate shape. So let's start with the warming up. I'm doing here jumps because if you're not in the gym or if you're not able to go out or do your treadmill running or any other sort of running, then jumping is one of the best method for warming up your body. So let's start with slow jumps. And now after a certain point of the slow jumps, let's go for some higher jumps. And then again, slow it down so that your body remains in a rhythm. And after that, just relax your body. Breathe in, breathe out. And after that, let's start with your head rotation. So, starting with head up and down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's do side stretches for the head.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's do full rotation of your head. Clockwise anticlockwise.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's do 5 the other way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And now let's come for rotating your arms both in the same direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let's do the opposite.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And let's do the inside circle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
If you are a beginner, you can do it in little slow motion, or if you are already experienced in doing workout and already in the flow, then you can go with little freedom and little speed. So let's do the outside circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's do the shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Opposite.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's do stretching back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You should sit from the back also. Your hands should try to touch your hands.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's do the twist.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Okay. Now, let's do the complete stretching up to down. So, stretch your arms up. Shoulders, stretch your shoulders, arms up, and feet not much apart with each other. Now, stretch up very nicely, then bend down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you're feeling your heart rate has increased, then in between also you can do breathing, breathe out, and just relax your body, relax your heart. And remember that you should inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth, so that your heart won't strain and you won't feel exhausted and feel more relaxed. Now, just bend down, hold your calf muscles, then bring your head up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, go for the next step. And I'm showing it from the sideways. Just lock your hands behind your ankles and keep your knees stable. Now, bend down and bring your head up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do the stretching of the legs. Me being a Kung Fu practitioner, I would start with just raising my leg up and holding it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then hold it up, maximum. 1, 2. If you're losing your balance, you can hold anything, which is around you. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then stretch it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. For your inner thighs, just stretch your neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it with the opposite hand. And for support, you can hold anything around you, like your wall. And then hold it inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Check. Then lift it up. Hold it with your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep it the same procedure with your right, with your another feet and another leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then stretch it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch it out. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, spread your legs. And by spreading your legs, you can do multiple things. Specifically, it is for your inner thighs, for your behind thighs, buttocks, calf muscles, and the side stretches. So let's start with your four touching stretches. One, then stretch it back. Two, three, four, five. When you're doing it, you should at least repeat it for the 10 counts. So now let's do the side stretch, touching your head to your knee specifically. It gives flexibility and strength to your entire muscles, specifically your lower part of your knee and your inner thighs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Repeat the same with your other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now comes the side sit-ups. So first you can just stretch your leg and sit. Try to sit the maximum you can stretch. It is also useful for giving strength to your inner thighs. And keep your body erect. Count for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, the same kind of stretches, but bringing your back leg on your toes. It gives main stretches to your front, the upper part of the thigh, and it also helps you for the leg splits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the other side. Remember to keep your knee erect, not to bend it, so that you get the full benefits of the stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now, for doing it more effectively, sit over your one leg, stretch your leg fully, and stretch with your heel, so that you will get more flexibility with the lower part of your knee and your calf muscles. And sit. Count for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you can do the side sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Initially, it might be a little difficult, but you can improve it gradually. And you're feeling exhausted, just do breathe in, breathe out. or you can just keep your hands and legs loose. Just relax your entire muscles. How much importance is doing the exercise? That much important is also relaxing your heart rate, relaxing your body muscles. Many people, they just run away from the exercise and workout only because they feel they get exhausted and it's painful. If you do it appropriately and properly, gradually you can improve, gradually you can develop, and you can have an awesome life. So let's go for the next. Let's do the full sit-ups. So for doing these full sit-ups, just spread your legs shoulder apart, like up to your shoulder width, and then keep your body erect. You can hold your hands here, and you should remember to keep your feet parallel. That's very important to maintain proper posture. Sit down and come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sit from the sideways. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And doing the horse stance, again it is one of the very important part for martial arts. And even if you are not a martial artist, just for fitness, just for bringing your leg strength, you can do. Open your legs and sit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's it, my friends, for today's workout schedule. And there's a lot more. This is just the beginning. Maybe in my next videos, I'll be teaching about some more other core muscles exercises, some primal exercises, 4 more stretches, some yogas, and many more. So till then, stay tuned, and thanks a lot for watching my videos, liking, sharing, and supporting it. Stay tuned, take care, bye bye, thank you.